For more than 75 years, the Central State Hospital has provided innovations in medicine. But in recent weeks, something has changed. One of our doctors has adopted methods of treatment that are more experimental in nature. Methods one might consider ethically questionable.
Is that what you think I'm doing? Inflicting harm?
To be honest, I don't understand what you're doing. And that's what frightens me the most.